Because it's very common here in Spain, especially in Andalusia.